name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, dated October the 30th, 2015 at Covenant Restoration Christian Fellowship. Pastor and witness by Fanny M. Thomas, co-pastor. Amen. 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 And they all read as thus. That's Koyan Anderson. Amen. Amen. Chantel.
Woo!
Chantel Goodwin.
Truly, it was a blessing this morning for our first, for CRCF, our first baptism service. And these were our first candidates this morning. And these are people that everyone should be shouting about. If you are a Christian, if you're a believer, that have accepted the Lord and have become baptized, and their death, burial, and resurrection has been identified in their lives. And they have been baptized.
Amen.
So come on, give them a hand praise. Hallelujah. And they're going to need your help, especially those that are mature in the Lord, to help them along the way. You may see them stumbling, but help them to get back up and get back on their way again. Because we all have stumbled at one time in our lives. So come on, give them a hand one more time as you take your seat. Hallelujah. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Amen. Glory to God.
OJ.
Amen.
We're going with you too, Jordan.